Deadly consequences. A smoker falls off the back of a trailer overnight, killing a woman. All new tonight, WESH 2 is talking with officials about just how dangerous flying debris can be. Craig Lucy joining us live right now. And Craig, this doesn't happen often, but when it does, it's extremely dangerous.
And Martha, in this case, it was fatal. 41-year-old Wanda Keys was in the opposite lane when this barbecue smoker came out of nowhere and hit the front of her car. And transportation officials say, yes, this particular accident is rare, but they have seen similar ones out here on these very busy highways.
State troopers say when this barbecue smoker came loose, it smashed the entire left side of Wanda Keys' car. The car is so badly mangled, rescue crews had to peel back the roof to get to Keys, but her injuries were fatal. An industrial-sized barbecue smoker like this can weigh a couple thousand pounds. Troopers say it flew off 42-year-old Richard McReynolds' car in the opposite lane and came careening towards Wanda Keys' car on Old Winter Garden Road. McReynolds wasn't home when we stopped by to ask about the tragedy. Out-of-control road debris is a rare but real threat. Recently, we've seen this out of North Carolina. A 2x4 slicing through a woman's windshield. And in Nevada, a fence post that flew right through a man's windshield, then through his mouth.
Came in here, and it went through it, and it came out the back right here.
Debris can be found on local highways, too.
Mattresses, box springs, and occasionally things will end up in the travel lane, but that's not a real common occurrence.
Steve Olson with the Florida Department of Transportation says this is a very rare accident, but adds they do see all sorts of odd things on highways. In almost all instances, it's preventable.
Even if you're carrying something, make sure it's secured to your vehicle.
The Florida Highway Patrol says the charges are pending against the driver who was towing that barbecue smoker, and the Florida Department of Transportation wanted us to remind you that if you do see debris out there on the roadways, dial star FHP and a road ranger will come and pick it up. Live along I-4, Craig Lucy, WESH.